Okay. Right. Hey there guys, SavageGuru, and today's video I am doing a... Oh my god, yes I did close my door. Every time I keep forgetting. I am doing a... Yeah. A Rainbow Six video. Even though that it's not 6 in the morning, but I woke up early for some reason. So yeah, you're gonna hear my alarm probably go off. Are we gonna start? Yay, someone's a recruit, lovely. Oh, brilliant, we've already lost a man down. Yes guys, and I am still not happy from my subscriber special. I did have I had a bar after. Jesus.
Found the biohazard container.
I'm sorry about Keegan's bad angle on me. Like, he didn't actually, like... You guys didn't actually see me get the egg hitting me. But you saw the after what happened to me. And all of that. Yeah, I hope you're happy with that.
5 seconds to insertion.
Where's this guy?
Okay. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I don't want to kill him. Right, okay, I need to roam. So I don't see the point of me being in here. Do you guys think this is a good spot? I don't know. Oh, hello, what's going on here? Yeah, they're down there. Yeah, someone's down there. Let's quick take out that. Oh crap. I shot Glaz, but he's not down. Right, okay, I've taken him out. Interrogate. Right, okay, I'm gonna have to go around. Hello? Anybody there?
Where's the rest
Tell
of
us.
You? You can run, but you can't hide.
Last operator standing.
No! Why'd I do that? I'm stupid. I ran into his claymore. I usually check on the floor before I run through. But obviously I didn't because I'm stupid, as I said. Aim. Oh, brilliant. They're brilliant, mate.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Well, I could have probably killed him if I didn't actually run through and just go full in Rambo style. I didn't even go in Rambo style. I just ran in. I just thought I was good. But I Damn it. That's kind of annoying. Oh! I pushed her over, interrogated her, to ask where they are.
You need to locate
he
the
stopped, and then, oh my, okay, yeah. I could have got her. And you guys know that I could have got her. Ooh! Oh! Guys, type down in the comments if you guys want to see me go onto my world.
Biohazard container located.
And do. Oh god, help me. No. And do.
Insertion in 10
an
seconds.
Ark Survival Evolved live stream. Run, buddy, run! Run, you little. Oh, okay, he's dead. No, oh, never mind. I'll pick my own personal. I'll pick a different
location.
Personal favorite. Oh, someone's gonna be over here, aren't they? Because everyone likes to be here for some reason. On the other side. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's the other side. Hey! What? Nah, mate! Nah! Wait, I didn't even think I hit him. Well, at least I hit him a bit. At least I'll get an assist for that. No, someone's gonna oh wow, brilliant.
Cover me, reloading.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely go caviar next. Because these guys are I wouldn't really say they're the best. The other opposition is the best, but it's
one
okay. Good. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Eliminated all friendlies.
Oh wait, no, they're good. Well, oh, that blimmin' guy again! I need to kill him. And he has really good internet. Totally. Okay, are we gonna get into it now or not? It's funny that Caviar has like no like proper skin to her. She's just really skinny if you look at her. But she's capable of doing that, interrogating people and just knocking people over straight over by just like punching them. Or something, I don't know. I don't know if I fall into that, do I? Yeah, guys, I do still have this kind of try not to sniffle. That's it, this is the try not to sniffle challenge. That's a big, totally.
Fortifying the wall!
Op 4 drone located the biohazard.
I'm joking. I'm rolling.
10 seconds.
Hello? What's going on here? No one. Okay.
5 seconds.
Look. It's a book. Why is there a book behind blooming glass? Books are boring sometimes. But not the only white one, though. No. Look at these books. Stealth. Oh god. Who's dead? Who dead? Oh god. I feel safe. Hello, what's going on here? Oh, bro. Nope, not run. I'm running, see ya. I'm Alpha.
operator.
Dang it, I regret that. I could have got an interrogation. I just asked politely where. Hello, what's going on?
One friendly operator.
God damn it, I keep missing out them blooming claymores. I was gonna back up as soon as I got Jesus! I saw it, guys, I did see it by the way. Why can't I see claymores today? It's rubbish, mate. Slow blooming tin can. Oh.
You
got shot through the smoke, mate. Didn't you? Okay, never mind. Don't run through. Because you're securing the container, mate. Are you kidding me? You really think that's gonna work? You just let them win.
Biohazard container was secured by Op 4.
You just let them win. What's that? You of course just gonna camp in there. Wait, what was that? Oh, well, okay, whatever. Don't secure it then. Oh, Jesus. Our team these days. Jeez. What was that? Can someone please tell me what was that? Okay, what the? What was that? Oh, and guess what, guys? I could have done it if I didn't run into that claymore. Yeah! So it's kind of half my fault as well. So, yeah. Are we gonna get into a game? Yes, guys, I am doing a stacking game because I like to. What? Sorry, I was just reading something on YouTube. I don't know. If you guys want to see me play Ark, if that's your type of thing, then I'll play my old thing. Yay! We got a full blue team. We got yay. Now for orange team, so yeah, everyone's cheering, everyone's not cheering. Wow, jeez, how was that? Guys, my alarm is going to go off in 5 minutes. Right, yeah, by the way, guys, I used to, right, my favourite song, this is like Q&A. Right, you guys are learning literally fractions of me, what I like and what I don't like. Jesus, I'm expecting some YouTuber to come to me one day, or one of you guys, just to say I know everything about you. It's gonna really creep me out. So yeah, I used to like the song Lush Life, but I don't now. But I just thought it was really loud, so. Yeah, I've put it as my phone alarm. So yeah, you guys will be able to hear it. It's gonna be kind of strange. So don't be alarmed. Get it? Get it, joking. Jesus. Well, that was kind of alarming. Okay, I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop with my crappy bombs. Jesus, what was that?
Initiating jammer.
Wow, What was that? Oh my god, I kind of feel embarrassed for myself. Who feels embarrassed for me? That guy stopped, didn't he?
5 seconds to insertion.
Farm for XP. XP farm, mate.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Deploying ADS.
Places here. Why do you not get XP? If you know what I mean. Minecraft. Score points for, placing ATSs. Why did I go carrier? Oh god. Hello? What's going on? I feel isolated. Bear Grylls, what do I do in this situation? Oh, brilliant. Thanks, Ash. Now, no one's in that room, so it could be potentially being... Yeah, at least someone's gonna be in that room. No, no one's in that room, so I don't know what I'm saying. Well, Smoke, it'd be handy if we could go in there, so we... Yes, you know what I mean. Congratulations. Wait, what? What? Yo, behind you. Well, we're all gonna get that. Oh, brilliant. Thanks, bye, guys. You're not gonna... Oh, are you? Oh, no, it's just blimmy bro, wasn't it? Well done, you bloody idiots. Jacko! Yeah! Are we gonna know, or is the opposition not chose thingy? There we go. We can, come on guys, we can win this or lose this. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be losing. But I got a good few kills on the last game, so I guess I thought that was good gameplay.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Alright. There you go, that's my alarm. Yeah, you're welcome if you just heard that.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Hello, what's going on up here?
5 seconds to go.
And yeah.
Biohazard container located, proceed to its location.
You sound like so easily. Biohazard located. It sounds like he's I don't wanna go in there, someone go in there for me. What? What's going on? Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself, aren't I? Oh hello, no one here. I think that looks like caviar is, yeah. Oh, she's coming my way. Come on, my way. Hello, what's going on here, mate?
What do we have here? Clean tracks, I have a trail.
Flashbang going in!
Yeah, good idea, flashbang is going in. I take him out for you? Good, thanks. Screw, take out all of this barbed wire, so now I can get all caught up, if you know what I mean, mate. Right, okay, could you go in there? Breach it. Breach it, mister, you weird bald head man. Oh, brilliant. Oh, crap. Are you cannon fodder? Yeah, he's cannon fodder. Run. Oh, how did he know? He just did. Well, you could have shot him, mate. Oh, okay, never mind, he's dead now. We all have to remember him still, though. What's going on here? Hubba Bubba is still shooting. What's all you gonna do with that? Stay back! Stay away from my super suka. My suka soaker. Oh, Jesus! Tables. But I wonder. Let's laugh at that, really. It's kind of funny. It's just all of them play balls. Okay, nobody's dead now, so what are you gonna do? Come at them with 1,000 claymores.
10 seconds. Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat.
Oh, if he killed them, that would have been brilliant. It would have been cheese life. We would have. Cheese life. Yay. Right, okay. Carrier. Don't worry, I don't want my snooze to go off. Don't really know why I have a snooze on, because once I... Whatever. Oh, Captain... whatever you call it. Edition. Like, the old version edition.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Right. How am I this fast with all of these blue reinforcements? How have I got them? How am I holding them? How do we even have them on us? Okay, let me quickly pull these out of my pocket like it's Minecraft. Know what I mean?
Jammer ready to activate.
Kind of funny. But stupid at the same time.
Drone has found the biohazard container.
Nope, you're not getting
it. 10 seconds remaining.
Don't you get there, go anywhere. There you go. Come out.
5 seconds and counting.
Right, okay, guys. We can do this.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Hello, anyone in here? Right, okay. Oh, what's going on here?
Friendly blast operator standing.
Oh god. Yeah, you didn't expect that, did you?
Op 4 is securing the container.
Brilliant, my team's brilliant, isn't it?
Protect the biohazard.
Shoot him! Well, who's gonna die first? He's gonna die first. Yes, he's gonna die first. Come on, this is it. This is brilliant, mate. Come on. Oh no. Come on, die first, please. No. No, but I didn't have my blood test. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! That pulvo! No. That's epic gameplay there. That's epic gameplay. Yeah, bloody hell, that was brilliant. I already know the title of this video. Rainbow Six. Epic gameplay. So tight. EP 18. If you guys know what EP stands for, it's a short version of episode. So yeah.
Find the biohazard container location.
On it, guys. Okay. Jump. Oh, brilliant. They're in the blooming China room, aren't they? They're in the blooming food room. Oh no.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Biohazard container.
Nice, there we go.
Unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Deploying drone.
Already know where the biohazard container is, and I do.
The biohazard container has been located.
It's not. I don't know. You can't hack on here, but it's like it.
Drone's ready.
Oh, Blimmin' ready, isn't it? Shot him once and he's dead. Look at all of that. This is covering all, pretty much half the Blimmin' room. That claymore, you said everyone come on through here, come on. Oh, I thought that was Ash and she had thermite things.
Secure the room, protect the bio container.
What? All through there? What are they doing? They're numbnuts. Yo, look at that! One of them kills. Jesus, that was good. Nice, a double. Come on, we're coming back. We're coming back strong. Where is my phone? I want to see how long we've been recording for. We've been recording for like 30 something minutes or like 20 minutes. I can't bother. Do you know what would be cool? if they brought out an elite Glaz. So he looked really cool. He looked like an old Russian sniper or something. You need to bring that out. If they're watching this video, they need to bring that out.
Locate the biohazard.
I highly doubt they are, but they need to bring it out. Help, mate. Stupid bushes are in my way. There we go. Oh, I thought I had them reinforcing in here. I think they're reinforcing upstairs, though. Yes.
10 seconds. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Help me.
5 seconds.
Guys, if you wonder what that is, that's
biohazard
me. Right? That is me.
Location.
It's me when I'm like nearly coughing. God. Okay, never mind. But it's me kind of coughing to death. Okay, that's down. Happen now.
Reach the breach!
Right, can I go quickly here? No, no one. I thought someone was gonna. Nope, screw that. Shove that. As if. As if I'm gonna go in there now. Guy's breaching hard.
Container, okay. Once the threat is neutralized, four last operator standing. Secure the biohazard.
Yes! Oh my god, that pull! That was brilliant. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Oh, Jesus.